for admission to the degree of Doctor of Laws, honoris causa.
Although it's nearly 3 years since I was last allowed to see my wife by the military rulers of Burma, and it's now many months since I could speak to her on the telephone, last year she was able to ask me to represent her here today. She wants me to convey to you now, as clearly as I can, her sincerest thanks for this public recognition of the justice of her cause.